Congresswoman Kendra is introducing legislation to give health workers on the front lines of the COVID-19 pandemic hazard pay. Horn and Congressman Joe Neguse of Colorado partnered the act. It would require employers of healthcare workers to pay an additional 25% of workers' salaries during public health emergencies and would ensure federal reimbursement for 100% of their associated expenses. Congresswoman Horn says that as of last week, 286 Oklahoma healthcare workers contracted COVID-19.